Hey everyone, it's Patty, and I'm here on the set of the movie to give everyone a behind-the-scenes look into my character. It's a lot of fun working on the movie, and it's like my character named Patty. She's like evil, but she's so cute and crazy, she has no idea how to really be evil, so she kind of doesn't really fit in with all the other evil characters. Patty's a teenager, and she doesn't really act like it, though. She's more of a 5-year-old in her actual personality, and it's really fun to play her in the movie because I have to do all this crazy stuff and act like a little kid when I'm supposed to be this evil teenager. It's really fun. It's also been awesome, like, getting to know everybody in the cast. We've all become really good friends, and this movie is going to be a really big success. It's been so fun working on it, and I can't wait until it's totally done. To tell a little bit about myself, my favorite color is green, and my other favorite color is purple, and my favorite food is catfish, which is kind of ironic, and I've always slept with this little blanket that has a little fish on it for my whole life. That's kind of it. I mean, there's not that much to tell about me other than I just love acting. And, well, yeah, and I have to get back to filming soon anyway, so I'm really excited, and I really hope everyone likes this movie because I'm having so much fun on it, and I know everyone's gonna love it. Bye!